Jefferson County Public Schools, this is Greta. How can I help you?
Spanish.
Please wait for language support.
Welcome to Language Line Solutions. Please enter your 6-digit client ID. For Spanish, press 1. For Other, press 2. Please enter your authorization code followed by the pound sign. Please hold for an interpreter.
Thank you for calling Language Line Solutions. This is Brandon Craig, ID 359348. I'll be your Spanish interpreter today. This call may be monitored for training and quality assurance purposes. Is your customer with you or do you need me to call them for you?
Hello, my name is Gretel. I'm calling from Jefferson County Public Schools and I have a parent on the other line and I will need your assistance to understand what he needs. I will connect the parent with us, okay?
Yes, ma'am, certainly.
Hello.
Hello.
Sí. Hola, ¿qué tal? Buenas tardes, señor. Yo seré el intérprete que le va a estar asistiendo a usted y a la representante de las escuelas públicas del condado de Jefferson el día de hoy. Por favor, tome en cuenta que la llamada puede ser monitoreada para efectos de entrenamiento y calidad en el servicio. ¿Qué es lo que usted necesita el día de hoy, señor?
Sí, muchas gracias. Mi nombre es Pedro y mi hija se llama Ana. Ella asiste a la escuela Lincoln. Estoy llamando porque Ana está enferma en el día de hoy y no va a poder asistir a la escuela.
Okay, gracias. Hi, my name is Pedro and my daughter's name is Ana and she attends Lincoln School. But Anna is sick today, and she won't be able to attend today. So I was calling to let you know that.
Okay, thank you for letting us know. Please send a note to the school with Anna upon return. Include today's date, name of a student, reason for being absent, your name and signature. And you can write a note in your home language.
Thank you, ma'am. Just to confirm, would you mind repeating the things that need to be written on the notes that has to be sent to the school?
It will be today's date, name of a student, reason for being absent, your name and signature, and you can write a note in the home language.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome.
Muy bien, señor. Usted tendría que enviarle una nota a la escuela en cuanto regrese. Junto con Ana, y sería una nota que contenga la fecha de hoy, el nombre de la alumna, la razón por su ausencia, y también tendría que incluir el nombre de usted y su firma. Usted puede anotar, usted puede hacer la nota en su idioma natal.
Oh, muchas gracias.
Okay, thank you very much.
Okay, thank you, interpreter. End of call.
Thank you for using our services, ma'am. Have a great day and stay safe.
You too. Bye-bye.